Walk us through that goal that you were able to score today.
Well, I got the ball. Don't really remember from where, but I turned and I saw that I had space, so I dribbled and I looked around and I didn't really see anyone open. So then I just kind of took it to the right and fired it and went in.
What does this mean to the team to get that first OAC victory?
Well, it's always good to go in with your first win of the season, momentum to keep winning, hopefully. And, you know, we knew that we needed to win this game, and we made a statement with 6 goals for sure.
So you scored your first goal of the season today. How did it feel to do it in OAC play?
Oh, it felt great. Last year I had 1 goal of the season, and it was during OAC, so it was really exciting.
Could you describe kind of the events that happened that led to your goal?
I got a pass from in the back, and I dribbled it up through the defense and had a quick 1-2 play with Kelly, and then shot it with my left, and was just hoping that it would go in, and it did.
Take us through your goal and the events that led up to it today.
The ball just kind of went on the outside, and Emro had a good dribble up, and she had a cross, and the girl was on my right, so just trying to deflect it.
Was there anything specific that you guys learned from the non-conference play that helped you, you know, heading into today?
Each game was kind of a learning process, and it kind of helped us build up to our OACs, and we just put everything together and played a good game today.
Do you feel like you made any statement to the rest of the league by winning 6-1 today over Marietta?
Definitely. Just kind of saying that we're going to be a force to be reckoned with, and we're going to be a league contender this year.